Hi, guys. For a lot of people, this is getaway day. So far, so good here. At times, it's a little slow, and then about an hour later, it gets really busy again. On this busiest travel day, the TSA and Chicago police are issuing a special warning about packing pot. That's because pot becomes legal in Illinois over the holidays. The city's aviation department says about 5 million people are passing through O'Hare and Midway over the next few weeks, specifically from today through New Year's. That is up from this time last year. Today is the busiest. No weather problems are expected these next few days. Most travelers, they know the drill. Show up 2 hours early for domestic flights, 3 hours early for international flights, and do not wrap your Christmas presents because the TSA may have to unwrap them. Now, marijuana becomes legal in this state January 1st. TSA says it is not going to specifically look for pot in your bags, but if the agents happen to find it, they will have to call Chicago police. What happens next? If you have the legal amount and you're of legal age to have it.
We can't require them to dispose of it because if they are in the city of Chicago, in the state of Illinois, they are currently illegal under the statute. We would explain to them what the statute is and explain to them that under federal law, it is still a violation and that based on where they're going to, it may be a violation there and there'll be an avenue for them to dispose of it if they wish.
So bottom line, the best thing to do is to keep the pot at home. Even if you're okay, you're going to get delayed going through security if the TSA finds it, and then you don't want to miss your flight. Also, marijuana remains illegal under federal law. At O'Hare, Judy Wang, WGN News.